Here at the City of Brampton, we're committed to providing our residents programs and services to improve their lives. Brampton is the ninth largest city in Canada. It's home to just over 700,000 citizens. We have 250 different cultures with about 171 different languages spoken. People are the essence of everything we do. We're here to provide services, attract investment, and to embark on a journey to lead technological and environmental innovation. And we look to build a healthy city that is safe, sustainable, and successful. The biggest challenge for municipalities is that we are the layer of government closest to our citizens. As such, we store a myriad of information that could potentially be leveraged by bad actors for fraudulent or malicious purposes. We provide a number of services to the community that, if disrupted, would cause major issues to our citizens.
In 2021, several municipalities in Canada were ransomed, impacting their ability to deliver services to their citizens. This highlighted the risk of all municipalities to these type of cyber attacks.
We had a wide range of products that we were using to protect online services, but these were disparate and not really connected. So we looked to leverage the Microsoft solutions to provide a fully integrated capability to give us visibility across our environment.
City of Brampton reached out and they were really looking to maximize on the investment of their Microsoft security licensing that they've already made. Having Microsoft expertise and being able to act quickly was very important to them.
We leveraged Difenda to bring on their skills and capability to help us upskill and implement in a rapid timeframe.
Initially, the City of Brampton engaged Difenda to help transition from another EDR technology onto the Microsoft security stack to better leverage their Microsoft security investment by deploying and configuring Microsoft Difenda for Endpoint. They knew that Microsoft has the leading EDR technology, and they needed a way to consolidate their tools to improve their security footprint. We then switched our focus to alerts. The Difenda team has closed over 70% of the city's alerts and had multiple tuning sessions to help reduce the alert fatigue that plagued the city. We also implemented Microsoft Defender for Identity, ingesting on-premise events, and replaced their previous SIM tools with Microsoft Sentinel, further increasing their visibility. Lastly, we onboarded the City of Brampton to our MXDR service that features 24/7, 365-day monitoring, detection, and response.
Our goal as a company is really to help customers build sustainable, resilient, proactive, and mature security operations, making the most out of their Microsoft security investments while saving them time, costs, and alleviating gaps in their security posture.
The City of Brampton leveraging Difenda Threat Intelligence along with Microsoft's security toolset allows us to really understand our risk profile both from a user and a device perspective. This has freed up time of our internal resources to maintain and enhance our security controls and ultimately set a solid foundation for us to provide online services to our citizens.